story. Basically, it's about a man and he's exploring space. It's 2,000 years in the future. And he has a bunch of like gadgets because it's like really advanced technology. And he lives on Mars. And they don't really explore like that much. So this is like a really cool experience for him. And he finds Earth, but he doesn't exactly really know like what Earth is. So he goes to check it out and he finds like a bunch of disintegrated stuff and everything is dead and brown and there's not really, there's like nothing living. So he tries to like find anything that he can, but there really isn't that much. So, as he's about to leave, he finds, like, a few, like, living things. Like, he, there's a, like, a cat, but he doesn't exactly know what it is, because he lives on Mars and there are no pets on Mars. So, he tries to help it, and when he brings it back, everybody's scared of it, because they don't know any other species, except for humans.